my package gets.
That's only 30 though. I got the 100 in my bag. The real case is green. There's any other gingers out here? I'm not playing. I like this.
Picture. All right, and then the draw from your holster. Ready to go? All right. So, number one, your shooting stance is the base, it is the foundation. For do is I like to have kind of like that combat fighting stance that you learn in McMap. I'm going to have my feet shoulder width apart, maybe just a little bit more, with my strong legs slightly back. I'm going to bend slightly in the knees, being on the balls of my feet, and I'm just going to stick my butt out and kind of roll my shoulders forward. His pec, I'm aiming for just center target right here, right? And I'm going to make a little castle with this front side tip and this rear side aperture so that the very top of this is going to be even and centered in the back of this. You'll notice that we have little white dots on our front side tip and rear side aperture, correct? You don't use those dots, right? Ignore those dots as though they're not even there, right? Pretty simple, right?
Yes, thank you.
All right, it'll feel a little bit awkward as I hold my pistol like this, but trust me, it will make you accurate. You know, I was a marksman. I used to hold like this when I first came in, right? But then whenever somebody finally showed me and taught me to hold it like this, high expert, right? All right. So that's your stance, that's your grip, right? And that is your side picture side alignment. Good to go? All right. It's to the rear, right? Whereas in double action, the hammer is forward, right? So just right here. You see what I'm saying? All right, right there. And then I'm going to be bringing it back in, right? Putting it back on safe, back into my holster. You already have one in the chamber. If you rack it, you're going to lose that round. Make sense? Key is you retain that magazine. Good to go. All right. You know, some people like to have that magazine, take the other one out. You know, that's too much going on. I have little hands, right? So what do? I take it out, put it, take the new one, and put it in. And that way I'm not fumbling everything around and having it. You have a greater chance of dropping it. And trust me, you're going to be probably, you're going to have adrenaline flowing. You know what I'm saying? So just take your attack to reload. You know what I'm saying? Take it, retain it, put a new one in. All right? You don't have to do any kind of crazy, fancy MARSOC type drills with it. Good to go.
Eject, all right? So there's going to be two rounds trying to go in, and our brass is going to be caught over here, all right? All we have to do is tap the bottom magazine, rack it, and then we attempt to fire again, all right? So what I don't want to see, because this happens almost every single range that I've ever been in, is you're firing, you get a malfunction, all right? And then you go like, hey, coach, all right? What did I do? This is my slide. This way to do this, instead of doing that, you take the...
Yeah, I'm a double.
No, don't do that.
We might be doing. Hey, y'all can once y'all get loaded up, y'all can step back this way.
of targets down here or no? I know, right?
Once we get on with the 10-yard line, we'll move to the 7. That's where you'll do failure to stop drill from the low ready. All the way. Good to go? So you probably remember pulling the trigger and then letting it back out, right? And you hear that click, okay? I want to be able to
weapon and assume the low ready. Shooters, this will be your 25-yard line control pair drill. Stay on line. Looking over the sights and not through them. Stay on line. Over the sights. All right, shooters. This will be our 15-yard line control pair from the low ready. We will do this drill 2 times at a time limit of 4 seconds apiece. Stand by. Ready. Cease fire. Same drill. Stand by. Prep. Shooters, this will be your control pair drill for the 10-yard line. Fire control pair at a time limit of 2 seconds. We will do this drill 3 times. Stand by. Prep. Cease fire. Good hold. Shooters, this is your hammered pair drill. Firing a hammered pair in a time limit of 2 seconds. Stand by. Fret. Cease fire.
All right, to the 15, to the 15. All right, hold. Shooters, this will be your control pair drill from the 15-yard line in a time limit of 4 seconds. Stand by. Cease fire. Same drill. Stand by. Fret. Cease fire. Shooters. You'll